Oh, well, well, well. Looks like it's time for part two. Put your mouse at the start button on your PC. Right-click, click one. It's almost the same as the shortcut one. But instead, it doesn't make a shortcut. Instead, it just opens it for you. Just walk. See? You can search it up too. See? Now. Da-na-na-na-na-na. I'm gonna click it. Let's try it again. This is on Windows 7, Windows Vista, and probably Windows XP. Probably. I know it's on Windows 7, though. Zoom level. Ha-ha! That's fun. No, not sticky notes. Oh yeah, one of them. Insert sticky notes. Sticky notes is loading. Sticky notes. I have a sticky note. Hello. Wait. Another surprise for you. Oh. Okay. This might be only episode one, part two. Time to share. There we go. I have one more thing. Wait, do I?